Hello there, Sky Guy Jedi here, and welcome back to Everafter Falls. We are on episode 64. These corn kernels are working out really good. Oh, by the way, it is day 27 of autumn, year 2. We should probably check on the flower today, see how that's going. Let's get our honey too. We also have all of these guys to get. Did we get anything that we need? No, unfortunately not, but we could make some more things by breeding them, so that's a possibility. Okay, let's run up here, see if there's anything. Yep, there's some honey, some more water sap. Is this a cocoon? Wait, can we put like two different sizes in there? Can I come here, right, and put this big boy and this little one together? And maybe they'll like, we'll get like a mixed cocoon? Ah, must be the same size. Okay, so I'm gonna put another big one and another small one in here real fast. Okay, I brought some options. And here's what I'm thinking. Let me just take him out and put these guys in. There we go. That solves my problems. Okay, while we're here, let's make some more honey. And also, let's make some more of... Is this done? Yep. More maple syrup. Okay, so I'm going to take the red guys, because I don't really use them for anything. And I guess another blue. Okay, and now I could tap some more of these specialty trees. So we can come up here, put one on this one. Put one on that one. Put one on that one. On that one. And then there's one very important one. Okay, and that's this one right here. While we're here, we should just grab all of these. And the flower is bloomed. Let's go grab that right now. Yes. Okay, since we just got this one recently, let's take this off and I can actually go get a pixie for it. So we'll take this pixie right here and then we'll just go put it back on. Okay, this should cut down on the time. It's 7 days now instead of 14, so it's so much better. Okay, can we get these guys? Nope, we can't. Okay, now we could start taking some of these guys with us, which I forgot about. And then we just run through and fill it up with the Everberry Juice. These are all supposed to be blue. So all we got to do is just get rid of the pink. Oh, and the peach. I missed the pink. I missed the peach too. So we'll throw that down and then we'll just do the same thing for the other side. We'll get rid of the yellow. Okay, and now we'll just throw the lotus pad down. Perfect. Oh, is this a new one? Hold on. Is this something new? Snoggle drop. Yep. Okay, this is paying off really well. And you know what I just realized? We also have these tappers here. So what I'm gonna have to do, okay, I'm gonna have to find other ones so I can kind of swap them out. So this one's green right here. So we'll put this one on it. Oh, can I not do it? There we go. And then put the green one back and then just keep doing it like that. So now we got 5 extra tappers, perfect. Let me also grab these while I'm here. Okay, let's go see what Freya has. Apple, we need cherry, which is right here. Perfect. And I think we need tomatoes in a pot. And I think we need one pumpkin. All right, we're gonna grab the tappers and just start tapping trees then. Okay, let's see what I could sell. The whirly shrooms would be really nice if I could plant those. Just wanna see, are you able to drop those down and plant them anywhere? I wonder if you could do it inside maybe. All right, I'm gonna put that there. And then next time I have a pixie, I'm gonna see if I could just gather it by putting it there. I don't know. Probably not though. Okay, I'm gonna sell all these corn kernels as well. Oh, and the honey. I forgot the honey. We'll sell that too. Okay, and I can put down a cherry tree here. The pumpkin pot, I believe, goes here. Okay, and we're in good shape. Let's go drop this off at the museum. I don't know how far we are with mushrooms. We have to check after this. Let's put this guy here. Okay, so I figured it out. So obviously this is gonna be yellow. So we just need to get rid of the peach and the blue. Okay, so I cleared out all of the yellow ones up top. I'm clearing out all the pink, that way they grow together. And I'm gonna just clean up the one inside of our base as well, where we have the blue and the, what is it, the other pink? Okay, so that's the last of those. And now we can come up here and we should probably make some more. Because why not? I mean, we have enough. Where is it? Here we go. Some more maple syrup, please. We also could sell the maple syrup. That's a lot of money, but I'm going to avoid that for now. Okay, let's make some more everberry juice. Oh, that's all we're able to do. Not enough ingredients. Oh, I actually ran out of bottles. I'll do that right now. Make some more quartz bottles. Okay, so there's some more quartz bottles. And then what I also wanted to do was... Oh, I could probably do the... I don't have any more honey on me. Okay, let me sell that real quick. And then I want to make some more stuff for the beach. Those, you know, the things that gives us the shells and stuff like that. Actually, let's make some blue tomato juice. So run through the blue mato juice. Okay, so I think next episode we'll focus on getting some of these right here. The stone, so let me, I can't go get it now. But we'll start, we'll go to Bram's and we'll unlock some of those. Okay. That is going to do it for this episode. Let's see how much money we made first. Oh, this is a big boy day. What was it that really pushed us over the edge? The honey. Yeah, the honey is really where it's at. I should honestly breed more bees. 16,000. Nice. But that's going to do it for me. Until next time, Sky Guy Jedi out. May the Force be with you all.